October 10th, call to worship, come by here, my Lord.
Come.